Blitstein Institute is really a magical place.
When you walk through the doors, you will find a loving, accepting community and a place to find the basis for the rest of your life.
Blitstein experience is very unique. You are in a religious Jewish environment with a team of teachers that want you to succeed.
You have students that are looking to grow in every area of their lives, whether it's the Limudei Kodesh, their academics. They're getting a full and enriched curriculum.
What we see today is that the Blitstein Institute built Chicago Jewish community to do with Torah and Chesed and everything good. Wherever you turn, you see former students of Yeshiva and former students of the Blitstein Institute.
We want our students to reach their potentials. So there are a lot of exciting programs and activities that are happening at Blitstein Institute. We are teaching high-level math courses and science courses. We have a program in the graphic arts and in the fine arts, and the students love that also. It's a wonderful atmosphere.
Everything you do is at your own pace. I want to graduate in a year and a half. They're enabling me to do that.
I work besides going to school. They're always ready to change a class if necessary or make an independent study if I need it.
I have three children and had some obstacles trying to figure out class schedule, but they've really worked with me to take the classes that I needed.
In a small college, we can tell which courses we need to offer semester by semester. And so we're very responsive to the career plans of our students.
When I first came, there were certain courses that I knew I would need to get into PA school that weren't actually being offered at the time. They really worked hard to make sure that I got that. They're definitely very helpful.
One of the most exciting things we've added recently are the online courses in our program. And those online courses are geared to really give students flexibility. We know that young women of our community have all kinds of things that happen in life. And we want them to be able to finish their program in the most expeditious way possible with a prestigious bachelor's degree.
My favorite part about this place is how interested the deans and the teachers are to work with you.
The faculty here is really into making sure you have all the material you need and that you're really prepared, and it's not just something that's going to be fast and then set you up for failure in the future.
This is a small school. No one flies under the radar. One of the things that we teach in education classes is differentiation. So they see me walking the walk. I am making adjustments just for their learning strength.
We have faculty that are truly second to none. Every single one of them is a master in their area. The head of our speech and language pathology department is actually practicing in the field. The head of our health sciences department was part of the Human Genome Project. The head of our psychology department sees patients every day. True teacher practitioners, and that's an outstanding model for our students.
Every semester, I'm taking a few Judaics courses that are really uplifting and I grow a lot.
We send the girls out. You know, we are the last step. We have to teach them Lamaisa. When you're going to be young wives, when you're going to be working, how you should bring hashkafas into your life. And that's, I think, something that TI is very successful at, to teach the girls how to live lives with Taradik hashkafas. And the hashkafas are pure, the hashkafas are wonderful, the hashkafas are very mainstream and central.
I take Chumash. I find it very fascinating. It's a very different approach than I've ever learned before.
I took a Jewish medical ethics class, which was very connected to my route that I'm taking professionally, but I also really liked the way that that Rabbi Kurtz ran the class, because he tried to get us all involved as much as possible in the discussions and thinking.
A lot of what we learn in our Jewish classes ultimately comes down to Bein Adam L'Chaverot. How do we relate to those around us and how do we act? So when we take what we've learned in the classroom and bring it into these real life situations where we're interacting with our peers and making positive connections and making these fantastic memories that'll last us for a lifetime, you can really see the Torah in action and what we've learned in action.
I I wanted to come to a place where my goals of education and spirituality could be met, and I love it here.
You have the social aspect, but you don't in any way have to give up on the education.
Watching students come in here as freshmen, not sure what they want to do, and then we see them come back 3-4 years later and say, I made it, I got into what I wanted.
That's what we love, when I see them in the field actually doing the work. That's tremendously satisfying.
Everybody here is here to help you. And even though I'm graduating really fast, I still feel like I'm getting an amazing education, and I'm gonna be able to put my best foot forward when I go out into the world.
The Blitstein Institute is a fundamental part of our community. We are here to help others. We have to dedicate our life to Klal Yisrael, fulfilling our shlichus. Bes Hamedrash Torah, Be'ezrat Hashem.
I always talk about what I want for our students is that they become thinkers, that they're giving deep consideration to the choices that they make in life. And this really forms their character, their knowledge, their moral basis for their whole life in front of them. You will meet the best version of yourself at Blitstein.